Welcome back to our channel, Beginner's Guide everybody, where we post guide videos, and today I'll help you guys fix the problem of Hulu not being able to verify your email. So let's say you're trying to log in into your account and basically like the email verification is not being sent, or like Hulu doesn't verify your email. In that case, what you should do, alright? And if you're creating an account and you're trying to verify your email, because to create an account in Hulu as well, you have to verify your email. If you're still trying to do that and you're having this problem as well, I'll help you guys fix it. But before I show you the steps on how you guys can fix it, if you guys are new to our channel, Beginner's Guide, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on. Let's move on. First step. After you come to the login page of Hulu, what you want to do is choose forget email or password. Once you do that, it's going to ask you to enter your email. So enter your email address, which is linked with your Hulu account, alright? And yeah, also check your internet connection as well. Sometimes due to slow internet as well, it's not going to work. So make sure to do that. After entering your email, click on send me reset link, and it has to send you a reset link. Now go to your email to check it. Let me do that. Now once you're over here, your reset link should be sent over here. And if you're still not receiving the reset link, what you can do is click on more and click on versus spam. Sometimes like due to something as well, like, you know, Gmail puts in under spam. If it is not under spam, click on all mails and it should be over here. All right. And if you went to spam mail and all mail and you still didn't receive any mail verification from Hulu, then it could be that Hulu is facing some problems. Just time to time, Hulu goes offline due to their server maintenance break. If that's the case, the only thing you can do is wait. So wait until Hulu servers are online again. Once they are online again, try to do it and it should work. And yeah, if you're living in a country where Hulu is not available, so just like in my case, in my country, Hulu is not available. So if I try to verify my email doing that, it's not going to work. The only way it's going to work is if I use VPN and connect to a country where Hulu is available. So if you're trying to create an account and your internet is not slow, but you're living in a country where Hulu is not available, your email verification is not going to work. You need to connect to a country through VPN where Hulu works and try to create yourself a Hulu account, right? Otherwise, it could be that their servers are offline. If you're using their app, just delete and reinstall their app. Sometimes a bug also causes this problem. So you can do this to fix your Hulu problem. So if you guys found our video helpful, then hit that subscribe to our channel, Beginner's Guide. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.